With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, we have to find what length of rope is required if 6 rounds of rope are needed to put around the fence of a circular track of radius 490 meter. So in this question, we are given that there are total 6 rounds of rope required to needed to put around the fence of a circular park. Okay, we have to find the length of rope. So we start this question by writing length of 1 round of rope will be equal to circumference of the triangle, circumference of the circle, as let this be the circular track and we need to find the length of rope if 6 rounds of rope are needed, which means 1 round of rope will cover the circumference of the circle. So we'll get answer as 2 into 22/7, and radius is given to us, which is equal to 490 meter. Okay, 7 will cut out 490, so 7 will cut out 490 and we'll get 7 into 70, which is equal to 490. So 2 into 22 will be 44, and 44 into 70 will be 3080 meter. So the length of 1 round of rope is 3080 meter. Okay, now we have to find out the length of, as it is given to us that there are total 6 rounds of ropes that are required, so and we have to find the total length of the rope. So therefore length of rope required for 6 rounds of wire will be equal to 6 into length of 1 round of rope, okay, which is equal to length of 1 round of rope, which is equal to 3080 meter. Okay, so answer will come out to be 18480 meter. So therefore total length of rope required will be 18480 meter, which is our answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.